special episode of Class 95's Foodie's Choice. Hello, I'm Yasmin, and this week we have found best Teochew Porridge. Really comforting food. And it brings us here to Teck Chai Terrace. Let's go and find the stall and get us some Teochew Porridge. Let's go. Ta-da! This is it, Asia Teochew Porridge. Let's go and find the owner. So with me, I've got Carol from Asia Teochew Porridge. Hello, Carol.
Hello.
Okay, tell me the history. I know you've got a very rich history behind the stall.
We started a long time ago in the 50s. My father started as an apprentice. He enjoyed cooking, so he started out on his own about 19 years old.
19?
He started his own pushcart.
And where was this?
Just across the road. After that, he managed to get a shop just next to the market. After a while, we managed to get an NEA store upstairs.
So this was called the what market?
A Lim Dota market.
But it doesn't exist?
It doesn't exist now. We are up there for maybe 20 over years. Then after that, it was being demolished. So we found another new place across the road actually. It's a shop house. We've been there like also quite a number of years. Also got demolished.
Ah, yeah.
So we have to move again to Aljuni. We are there 3 years. But then we managed to get back to Aukang area where Kovan is. 13 years, again demolished.
What?
So we moved here. We are here like 10 years already.
Right, so you guys have moved around a lot.
Yeah, but still come back here.
Why do you love this area so much?
This is Aukang, Teochew Nang place.
Okay, I've got a question. Who is Asia?
That's my father, over there.
So tell us what makes your Teochew porridge so delicious.
Made with love. We offer more than 50 varieties of dishes, mostly the braised, lots of steamed fish.
And what are your signature dishes that everybody loves?
Okay, our ikan bilis, handmade fish cake, really handmade, 100%, no flour added. Minced pork, stingray.
So which is your favourite dish since you grew up eating this?
Minced pork, ikan bilis, fish cake, all.
So those are her favourites, which are also the signature dishes. I know I say this every episode, but it's really the truth, okay? I have not had Teochew porridge for a long time. Can I get some?
Yeah, sure. What would you like?
Everything! Ta-da! And these are Carol's recommended signature dishes. Let's try it out. There's the ikan bilis. Wow, it's really crispy. Oh, it's nice. You know what? They should just sell this as a snack. And then this is what they call mermaid fish. So obviously not real mermaid, but it is ikan bilis, which has been filleted open. So because of it, it kind of looks like mermaid. That's why it's called mermaid fish. Let's try the fish cake made without any flour. I really like the fish cake. It's very delicious. This is one of my favorite things when eating Teochew porridge. I must have the minced pork. It's like comfort food, you know? And curry stingray. I like the spiciness of it. And my favorite, tauki. Well, Carol, congratulations. Our listeners have nominated and voted Asia Teochew porridge for best Teochew porridge. So this episode is pretty bittersweet because this is the final episode of Class 95's Foodie's Choice. You know, it's been 3.5 years and we've found some pretty amazing dishes as nominated and voted by you. It's so wonderful that we've built this little foodie community on Class 85. So I really want to say thank you, thank you, thank you for being part of this. We will do more food stuff, so don't worry. But we have come to an end of Foodie's Choice. Now, if you missed any of the episodes, it's available on a playlist on our Facebook, which is facebook.com/class95FM. From our first one, which was best chicken rice, to best chai tau kuih, best cha kuih tiao, best rojak, you name it, we have done it. And I think we're good. So, by the way, don't forget to subscribe to Me Listen, the podcast, Gastro Guide, for more news. We've got nom nom news and food reviews, so I'll see you then. But once again, thank you, foodies, for weighing in. You guys are awesome. Class 95.
Get the best mix of music by downloading the refreshed Me Listen app.